India's fascination with space is centuries old, with astronomy and astrology being prominent parts of her history. As Chandrayaan 2, India's high-profile lunar mission, lifts off, we'll look back at some Bollywood movies made on the subject of space. Chand Par Chadhai. Dara Singh made it to moon even before Neil Armstrong. While Armstrong did this in real life, Singh did on a 70mm screen. The movie featured Dara Singh, Anwar Hussain, Bhagwan, G. Ratna and Padma Khanna in the lead roles. Swadesh. The Shah Rukh Khan starred 2004 film Swadesh was the first Indian film to be shot inside the NASA Research Center. Swadesh, directed by Ashutosh Gowarikar, has grabbed the nation's attention with its striking music, intriguing theme. In the movie, Shah Rukh Khan's character Mohan Bhargav works on a rainfall monitoring satellite known as the GPM, which is lifted into an orbit aboard a space shuttle. Koi Mil Gaya. Directed by Rakesh Roshan, Koi Mil Gaya tells the story of Rohit, a character played by Hrithik Roshan, who is a mentally challenged youth and befriends an alien. The movie also stars Priti Zinta and Rekha in an important role. Zero. Shah Rukh Khan Zero became one of the most trolled film in the recent times. In fact, the star power of Shah Rukh Khan cannot salvage Anand El Rai's illogical space fantasy feature Zero. Mission Mangal. Akshay Kumar, Vidya Balan and Tapsee Pannu starrer Mission Mangal is the real story of ISRO woman behind India's mission to Mars. Mission Mangal, which is being touted as India's first space film, will be helmed by Jagan Shakti. The film is all set to release on 15th of August.